It's Perp back with another video, and I just got done watching the very first episode of Shameless season 11, or also known as the final season. Definitely let me know how you guys feel about this first episode. Go check out my playlist. I've got a ton of different Shameless content, like what they could do for spinoffs, how the series should end. So definitely go check that out and let me know how you guys feel about that. But this could be a quick little review about this overall episode. Not too much going on. I would even say it was pretty slow. It's a pretty slow start for it to be the final season opener. But we're just gonna have to see where this goes. This could go in either direction, but of course, you know, they had to kind of get with the times, and this was a very corona focused type of episode, and hopefully they don't go too crazy with it this whole entire season. We're just gonna wait and see. But I like how this whole started with a, you know, black and white history lesson by Frank and Frank's going around just being interviewed and documented while getting drunk, being Frank. I don't know what his whole role is going to be this whole entire season, but hopefully they do something really interesting with his character for this last season. We're just got to wait and find out. I have some predictions, but that might have changed just due to what's going on in the world and whatnot. You have Tammy and Lip. They're kind of living together. They kind of seem normal, but you know, Lip's a little irritated. Same thing with Tammy. You just see there's tension there. There's tension brewing there. So there's definitely going to be something going on with these two characters as the season progresses. We'll see how they can live with each other. Speaking of living with each other, you have Ian and Mickey now married, but things are kind of rocky with them as well. As you know, Ian wants Mickey to kind of take some responsibility and help out with bills, but Mickey's kind of just doing his own Mickey thing and just being lazy, so that might be an issue. You know, there might be trouble in paradise for these two. We're just going to have to wait and see. Then we go to Carl, which I think out of all the different storylines that I've seen so far, I think Carl's storyline is going to be the weakest, even though I'm still going to be looking forward to watching what happens with Carl, considering he wants to be a cop now. And who knows? He might change his mind, end up not wanting to do it anymore. But he seems kind of pretty determined to become a cop. Just got to wait and see. Now, the most one of the interesting ones, not talking about Kevin V, but they're still kind of, you know, figuring things out, trying to adjust with the times with their business and keeping the bar open. Now they're selling weed because Chicago's legal with weed and whatnot. He got his kids rolling up blunts, which was hilarious, or joints, I should say. Just gonna have to wait and see. Kev still got the gym thing going. Now with Debbie, this is very interesting because she's now on house arrest because of what happened last season, messing with an underage woman, well, underage girl, and she has to figure out how to kind of deal with this and, you know, move on. But it's really hard for her. So who knows, man? It's an interesting start. Not my favorite episode so far. It's going to be interesting to see how all these characters are going to adjust with the whole pandemic. And I think there's going to be some bridges burnt, hypothetically, or, you know, people are going to have some falling outs. It's going to be hard to tell how this whole entire series is going to end. I'm very curious. Will it end in a happy ending? Will all the characters be able to, you know, get through this and be able to live with one another? Will this have a very dark ending? you know, definitely go check out that video I got for how I think the series should end. But because of the times that we're living in, they probably changed the whole entire script. It will Fiona pop up, that's another thing. But let me know how you guys feel about this whole entire episode and the season as a whole. I think it could go in any direction. But until next week, I will see y'all later. Peace.